Okay, welcome back. We're at the Royal Marines base at Chivenham, which is sort of down Devon and Cornwall, sort of way, just south of Wales. The wind's behind us, so we're going to have a quick look at the camp. We're going to fly around the camp today. Brakes off. Found the wipers. The wipers are over there somewhere. Just above the middle there. You've got to turn the knob. So I'll figure it out in the end. Can't be that hard. If you cut into the hover, we are pointing downwind, so it's a windy day today, some wind sock over there. So we'll start off looking at the estuary. So we have this nice estuary. We'll start off going around the airfield. There's the perimeter track, so we'll familiarise ourselves with the layout of the airfield. Excuse me. The wheels down for now. It's a nice little shed look. Maybe we should adopt that. Take a look as it. Got some buildings in the trees there. There's just parking places for aircraft. Track. More buildings in the trees. Helicopters parked over here. A little helipad over here that we can use as an entry point onto the housing estate. Up the north entrance, north west entrance. More fuel tanks in the runway. So we've got three runways here. Administration and accommodation by the looks of it. Church. Okay, we'll go around the perimeter and then we'll come back to the tower and the buildings over there and have a good look at them. See how they're depicted. Little caravans. And that's going inland up the estuary, which we will do later. So you're a Royal Marine, you're not supposed to be bothered about getting icy cold and wet. Well, I'll never make a Royal Marine. No, nothing worse is than getting soaked through and freezing cold and then having to go on a yomp carrying loads of kit for miles in freezing cold. Oh, call me a pussy, but it's just not my sort of thing. And that's just the standard sort of training. You've got to be just totally acceptant, you know. windsock where we started. Right. Big hangar there by the looks of it. People don't normally fly and hover into hangars, they land outside and they get pushed in or towed in. This is a hovering in confined spaces exercise. Just want to see if I can complete it successfully. Not changing anything. I think so. We can do that. Picnic bench there, look, we're going for a picnic in the rain. Two chairs in the control zone. Right, let's go and look over here. This is obviously a big Royal Marines training place, and as you know, when Royal Marines get up in the morning and they're ready to go to work, they get picked up from the roof, don't they, of their accommodation by helicopter. Then they get flown up the river, up the estuary, and dropped off into the water where they wade ashore and start yomping with loads of equipment. Oh dear. Okay, they're all on. We'll lose the wheels now. Those mountains are calling. Okay, we have a landing site, Wales. This is where the Marines have to jump out. Jumping off, running away, and they're gone. Door shut, let's go. it'll take a while to recognise all this terrain, that's for sure. Terrain recognition. Definitely needs a low level navigator here to help out. Heading back to the base now. Chevrolet, is it? I think it's this way. are approaching from the east, and we'd like to go straight to the helipad that we designated earlier in the northwest corner by the gate.
Roger.
Staying north of the active centre line. Wheels noting windsock. Spare helipad just here. Brakes on. There we go. Welcome back to the Royal Marines training base. That was fun. Thanks for watching.